People will say, all good things come to an end. Yeah, there are a lot of good things, and indeed, some of them would come to an end. But you know what? You are living in a world with a mighty God who loves you. Things might come to an end, but the love and the goodness of God in your life personally will not end. Don't say, hanggang dito na lang talaga ako. That's a problem. We always confess because even if you don't say it, it's there in your brain, in your thoughts. Hanggang dito na lang ako. I will not amount to anything. How many people would think that? Even if you don't say it, it becomes part of your life. And then, there's this phenomenal Murphy's Law. If anything can go wrong, it'll be going wrong anyway. Diba? You think you're ready with it? No. It became so part of people that it became a problem later. People will say, nobody cares about me. Kayo ba minsan naglakad kayo? Have you ever walked out there in the sea of humanity and felt you're alone? Can you feel that? Because sometimes when that happens, it's not because you are lonely. God was just taking you into a point where you can feel your need for Him. Pagpiling mo, nandun ko sa gitna ng mga tao, pero malungkot ka pa rin, you ask yourself, oops, nobody knows me, nobody cares. No, somebody did care, does care, and will ever care for you. You cannot see Him yet, but He loves you. He says He never will leave you. He will never forsake you. You know the one thing with this God that loves us? Kaya kakatanat yung beloved. Sabi ko, Lord, sarap oh. You love the worship. It's not just the atmosphere because what you say with your lips, those are reality. Those are words of life. That's the word of God telling you no matter what, son and daughter, no matter what you did yesterday or what we are doing today, I love you. Period. Sarap, no? When God declares His love, He will say, I love you, period. Wala nang kadugtong yun.